Ken Rivera, student here at JTEC, and tonight I'll be showing you how to check the warp pitch on the heads of an engine. For this engine, the maximum is 3,000th of an inch every 6 inches. So we have our fillet gauge at 3,000 on straight edge, and we're going to be checking if it goes through. As you can see here, 3,000 fillet gauge is not going through. Change on other spots. As you can see, as per specification, 3,000th of an inch, it won't go through the straight edge, so this head has no warp pitch, it's a good head. Thank you very much. Good night.